So, assuming that you're victorious, do you see yourself later on in your career going up to cruiserweight or beyond? Or, you know, what's the ultimate goal for your career?
Let's see him forward after the fight. Right now, I can't say what will be tomorrow behind this door, you know. What I want, like, I want to get all belts. It's still my goal, all belts in this division. But right now, I don't have anyone. Yeah, I lost, you know, and right now, more harder to get this goal. We'll see what is going to be June 17th. And if God bless will bless me, I will get these belts. If not, like, we'll be thinking what is going to do.
One other question on Andre Ward. So there was always a lot of talk about roughhouse tactics when he fights and, you know, dirty fighting, too much clinching, headbutting, etc. Did you feel like you experienced any of that during your fight?
I got only one thing that he nothing inside, outside, close fight. He's nothing, you know. Like, he fought with me when I was empty. I was a zero since fifth round. And he just understood that I finished. He understood in round number seven. And he started like a visible in the ring against me. But before, nobody saw him. I punched him. I fought. And I did what I want. I did everything till I lost the energy.
Now, Sergey, you share the same goals as Gennady Golovkin, wanting to collect all the belts in your